So, regarding the violent clashes yesterday between Israel and Palestinians, the shooting of more than 30 Palestinians, I knew why Israel did that. They wanted to take revenge on Germany, on all the dead Jews, but Germany is much too far to go. So they took Palestina and Palestinians and did that. Sad but true. I think the Jews are not better than the Nazis were. Also, this Netanyahu guy is really an ass, I think. So, keep on fighting for rights for your own country, all your Palestinians, and never mind, destroy! I will not say Israel because I'm German. And you could think I'm a Nazi, but I'm not. Bye. Goodbye.